Not smart. Listen to men with wisdom. And a man with wisdom right now is telling you to shut your doors, Miss Joe.
Black Power, this is shut day two. What the Hubert's liquor store grand closing.
Think about it. Maybe you need to go pray about it or something. But you did something wrong to somebody. All right? And it needs to be addressed. It needs to be rectified, Joe.
They done shut their window down already.
So, we got
another brother right here just shared a story about him having to fight the damn security up in here.
A lot of people testify and say that you mistreat people and you're wrong.
Every security guard they had.
We got a lot of people that say your store mistreats people and does them wrong, Joe. Okay.
Another brother said he had to get down with the security after he went off on them for throwing his money on the counter.
We're here to do.
Then security tried to jump in.
We're here to bring justice to the black family. So what we're going to do is that we're going to establish this meeting for 5 o'clock on Thursday, like you said, and we're going to come together and talk about this. But Joe, maybe you should close until then. Maybe you should close until then, because we can see to it
we're gonna be back.
That you don't get nobody in here spending their money.
And guess what?
We will see to it.
It's gonna be a lot of people back.
We will see to it.
Many people.
Oh, do you hear that?
Black
do you hear the black family?
Black Power.
Do you hear the black family, Joe? Okay, this is a, go show your face. Go show your face. Go show your face,
my face.
Go show your face. Go show your face. Go, do you see this? Do you see this? Do you see that?
Yeah,
do you see that?
Hey, you know these motherfuckers knew me for 5 motherfucking years.
Okay?
Man,
look,
my
it's
man.
Not only 3 or 4 of us out here, okay? Yeah. All right? It's about 7 or 8 of us out here right now.
Yo,
uh-oh. Do you see that? Do you see that?
But don't let that
Sunday. Do you see that?
Don't let that Sunday fool
you. Do you see that?
Don't let that
Sunday. Do you see that?
Black Power. This is day two of the Hubert's liquor store shutdown. We are out here on Africa Town Boulevard.
You see it? Come on.
I don't know if y'all can see that full moon up there.
You see it?
We're on Africa Town Boulevard and 43rd Street. Two of our sisters, our comrades, Osana and Tiara, came through here yesterday to get some bread for our free food program that they witnessed. The security up in here, swinging a stick on one brother, and we found out earlier they actually hit a second brother in his arm. So the other brother was actually assaulted. And again, we ain't tripping on no motherfucking police.
Come on, we got a car, brother.
My brother
take you right here.
My brother
gonna take you.
Go ahead. So Conrad's about to take the brother to another store. Part of what we doing, part of what we providing. Some of y'all say folks don't need that shit anyway, but to do this shit effectively, you gotta do with the shit realistically.
But I'm gonna make
it'd be great
sure
if we could snap our fingers and all this shit just worked out perfectly, but it's a process.
Okay, it's gonna be very much bigger. It's gonna be a lot of people out here tomorrow.
It's gonna be the motherfucking shit.
Alright, so we back for day 3. I'm gonna go ahead and shut this motherfucker down. The battery's still low.
They got all the pictures up there of black people. All the pictures. Trying to humiliate the black family out here. That's right. That's right, black people.
That's right. I yanked that shit down. They got mad. I was walking out there and used ATM. Yeah. And I saw them fucking
pictures and shit.
Trying to humiliate the youth for stealing little sodas and shit.
Yeah,
man, I yanked all that shit down.
Fuck all that shit.
That's right, black power.
Black power.